mga boss, welcome back to my channel, KNG Vlog Official. Ngayon, nandito ako kay Ma'am Shillian. At ngayon ay, wala lang. At siya, ito si Angel. Nagtatago si Angel. Angel! At doon na siya, Ate Sarah. She's playing Apex Legend at si Muhammad. So, ganyan ang normal days nila. Ayan. Mga ano dito, mga gamers. Ako lang hindi.
You and your fingers cross my lips. No, I never felt like this before. No, 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 no. I know I'm young, but I know now. I know an angel if I saw one. Cause I know very well, gentlemen don't kiss and tell. I promise I won't tell the world. If you say you want to be my girl in your own world. On the table, will is so able, stable, capable of holding you down. I am just saying, I'm not complaining. Love is worth waiting for. Cause I know very well. Gentlemen, don't kiss and tell. Promise I won't tell the world. If you say you want to be my girl, in your own words.
Mga boss, na sa magluluto tayo ng Chicken Joy a la Lillian's Restaurant. Nakahanda ng manok.
So, nalagay natin ang flour.
Ayun guys, no, so nakita niyo paano natin paano natin hinanda ang manok, no. So ngayon ay lulunod natin siya sa mainit na mantika. Ayan, naka-prepare na, so pinapainit lang po natin. So ito na siya guys, after 15 minutes na pagkababag sa mantika. Finished product guys. Ayan. So guys, hindi po to scripted guys, ha. Hindi po to scripted. Isosurprise lang namin si Labs. Yeah, punta ka muna dun sa kwarto.
Sige na, sige. Dito siya sa labas.
Di sa kwarto kasi. Di siya scripted kasi. Sa loob. Yung loob muna ka. Doon yung loob ka muna.
O sige, lalabas ako naman.
Okay. So guys, hindi siya scripted ah. Kailangan i-surprise natin siya. Tapos may kakanta.
Yung ano, yung camera mo, Mark. Yung birthday song.
Kanta na lang.
Ah guys, iso-surprise namin si my Labs kasi birthday niya. Ito ang ganda namin. So, hindi niya alam ni Labs na iso-surprise namin siya. So, ngayon, nandun siya sa kwarto nag-ayos, guys. Yan. Hindi siya scripted. Handa niyo na, handa niyo na. Labas ka dito lahat. Labas kasi surprise natin siya. Labas ka muna. Surprise. Hey, pasok, surprise natin siya. Sige lang, G. Ready.
Just... A few moments later.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday. Happy birthday to you. Lots of surprise, lots of surprise. Yeah. Anong wish mo? Anong wish? Yeah, lots of surprise. Yeah. Anong birthday wish mo kada na surprise ka?
Surprise ko? Ay, madami.
Sige, blow your candle.
Okay.
Yay!
Sumali kami sa one group. You were so strict. Parang natatakot ako. But still, you're my ate and I thank you for the advices that you gave to me. Yes, just keep being you. Stay healthy, stay safe. And I'm wishing you all the best. May Allah bless you.
Happy birthday, ate. Ate Jess. Just enjoy your days. You know, more better days will come. And just be yourself, you know. Just keep enjoying life. Just do what you know, do. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah. What's up? Yeah.
Tapos, yun na, just be happy. Andito lang kami nila Ate Sara, Kuya Jay, para sa'yo. And yeah, let's get it. Yeah.
Woo! Hi, Chang. Happy birthday.
Yeah.
Wish ko lang is yung good health at long life. Basta alam na ni Lord lahat ng ano ko sa'yo. Ng wish ko para sa'yo. At sa future mo pa. Love you!
Yan nga mga boss, no? So, it's a birthday celebration ni Love. So, ang wish ko lang naman is very simple. Ang ingay! Ang wish ko lang sa Labs na sana ay magiging masaya ka lagi, magiging stress-free, iwasan yung mga depression, mga stress, at pinagdasal ko kay Allah na sana marami pa tayong birthday na isi-celebrate in the future, magiging malusog tayo. So yun mga boss, no, so maraming salamat sa pagpanonood ng aking vlog kahit wala itong kakwenta-kwenta. So don't forget to subscribe, like, comment down below, and click the bell button. Sana nag-enjoy kayo sa panonood ng aking vlog, and dito na lamang, and maraming salamat, and peace!
My sunshine in the rain. She's my talent.
what she means to me. Like a tall glass of lemonade, it's burning hot on summer days. She's exactly what I need. She's soothing light, or the ocean rushing on the sand. She takes care of me, baby. She helps me be a better man. She's so beautiful. And sometimes I start to close my eyes. She's exactly what I need.